We are under the lights this evening as we get you set for another edition of Baseball on the Show. Tonight, an intriguing matchup between the Washington Nationals and the Philadelphia Phillies. Division rivals do battle next. Andrew Wants gets the ball for Philadelphia in this one. What do we need to know here, Danny?
Hey, we're looking at a guy that knows how to pitch. Last year, his ERA was just under 3.5 for the season, and I would imagine going into the offseason, he's looking to better that, and hopefully he gets off to a good start. We'll see if that starts in this one today.
Juan Soto to the plate now. Power a big part of his game as he enters this contest, number 5 in the National League home run race. Left fielder giving chase, and he tracks it down. Nice play for the first out. So striding forward now, Eddie James. He'll get to take his first cuts here.
Hey, stay hot now.
And the pitch. This one's down to third. Reined in.
Dig, get it up.
Throw on to first gets him, and the side is retired. And inning in the books tonight. Now at the plate, Carter Kieboom, as it'll be 5, 6, and 7 due up to kick off the second inning. And he popped him up. Left fielder coming on. He's not going to get to it, so the leadoff guy's aboard with a base hit.
Boy, this guy's been swinging a hot stick.
Now at the plate, Carson Kelly. And as you check out his righty-lefty splits, no surprise that he hits better against southpaws than he does against right-handers. In the air out to left. Catch made in left. Here comes the runner for the plate. And he will score on the sacrifice fly as he's in with our first tally of the ballgame. Digging in now for Philadelphia, Eddie James. He got on top of one and was a ground out victim last time. There's a swing and a drive, and everybody's just going to sit back and watch that one fly. A no doubt home run. A solo shot here to left. Unbelievably, his 80th of the season as they get on the scoreboard here. It's 5-1. So we'll take one more look, and boy, he just continues to hit the ball out of the ballpark at an alarming rate. All ready to go in the top of the fifth. And next to bat will be the first baseman, Lewin Diaz. Skied in the air to straightaway left. James is right there as he puts it away, no problem for the first down. Trying to pick things up where we left off, Eddie James comes in 1-for-2 with that home run he hit earlier.
Yeah, man, this guy flexed his muscles on that last at-bat.
And we'll have to leave it there as the play is made. Seventh inning ready to roll, and standing in is the veteran outfielder, Mookie Betts. Here's a shot to left field and deep. Look at this. And it's gone as they add still another.
No surprise with that swing of the
bottom of the inning now. And set to go is the switch hitting outfielder, Eddie James.
It doesn't look very promising so far in this one as we move into the later innings. Down by a bundle, it's time to get some base runners and hopefully a long ball to get them back into this one.
The relay, but it won't be in time, and it's a leadoff double.
You could tell he was thinking fastball all the way here, and that's exactly what he got. He was able to get the bat hit out front and pull it into the gap in the right center. Now they're set up pretty nicely for a good inning after that leadoff double.
Now batting, the first baseman.
So here's the cleanup hitter, Mike Ford. He could really use a knock here, 0-for-3 in the game so far. And this is swung on and missed, and boy, they took care of a key man there. One away. Now stepping in and ready for another shot, Austin Allen. He's working on a 1-for-3 thus far. Slapped hard the opposite way. Soto is in his tracks now as he makes the catch for out number two. So stepping in, Trey Mancini, runner in scoring position with two gone. The 0-1 pitch. Runner breaks for third. Ground ball right side. Fielded cleanly, and eight innings have come and gone now as the inning is over. Ready now, Carter Kieboom. He singled his last time up. Soto leads off second with one gone in the inning. Pulls this one in the air out to left. James is going to get there as he backs up to put it away, and there are two gone now. And tonight's ends at a 6-2 finish. Washington took the lead in the second inning and rode that until the very end.
The final line score for the ball game tonight: for the victorious Washington Nationals, 6 runs, 7 hits. No errors. They left 19 runners on base.
And we've got a pinch hitter into the on-deck circle now as he'll hit with a runner at second and nobody out.
Your attention, please. Pinch hitting for the Phillies. Number 17, Eddie James.
Hard hit ball to second. Right to him. And that's the first out. Matt Cronin is on to pitch from the bullpen.
You can just see that the confidence is radiating off of them out there right now. That's 6 wins in a row, and this looks like a train that's not about to slow down anytime soon.
8-4 tonight. The Washington Nationals jumped out to an early lead in the first and never looked back.
No error. They left 5 men on base.
We are under the lights as the show gets your. Taiwan Walker gets the ball for Philadelphia in this one. Dan Plesac, what's the word on him?
Hey, Matt, we're getting a chance to look at a guy that's been pretty good his last 3 starts. A whip under 1.20, so he minimizes the amount of base runners. He's a tough customer. It'll be fun to watch him to see if he's on point early in this one here today.
James will get there, and he puts it away to retire the. Digging in the switch hitter, Eddie James. First chance for him here after appearing as a pinch hitter in the game last night. From the belt, the pitch. Back up the middle and in for a base hit.
Take a look.
Hey, maybe we have something brewing right here. That has to be the case. When you're facing an elite level A starter, numero uno, you have to find a way to get to him. Any chance you get, maybe this is their opportunity early.
Here's a look over to first, and he'll get back in safely.
Hey, have a rip, kid. Here you go.
The 1-2. Right back to the mound. Could be an easy two. On to first as they get the double play to get him out of the inning. So digging in now, Eddie James. He reached on a single in his first try. Here's the pitch. Pulled toward right center field. On the move is Taylor. He gets there to make the play for the first out of the inning. Now in the box, Eddie James. He flew out in his last at-bat.
Almost, Matty. Almost went deep his last AB. Certainly just missed it. With this guy's big power, he's feeling pretty good at the dish. Look for him to try and get on something and drive it out of the yard this AB. Sometimes the first pitch is the best pitch you'll see all at-bat. Definitely coming out of his shoes, aggressive style. First pitch, base hit up the middle.
Up next for Philadelphia.
Stepping in, Mike Ford, as he'll look to bring home that tying run from second with a base hit into the outfield. Throw over to first, and a dive, but he's back. First and second here with nobody out. And again a throw, and he'll get dirty, but he's back in safely.
Hey, drive that pitch. Oh, here we go.
And again a throw. And he'll dive back in safely.
Hey, get your pitch right up there, huh? Let's go, kid.
The 1-2 pitch. Lifted into the air to shallow
halfway,
center.
Keboom
trying to get there. He gets there and makes the play for the first out. So it's a tight spot here. First and second, one man out, and that'll bring up the power-hitting outfielder, Trey Mancini. Hit hard to the right side. He's got it. The second for one. On to first. It's a double play as their woes continue. Leading off the inning, Lucius Dupree, as they'll look for some added insurance before the bottom half of the inning. Pulls this one in the air out to left. James comes in a few steps as he hauls it in for the first out. Stepping into the box, Eddie James. He singled his last time up. He's ready. Here's the first offering. Oh, break out the tape measure. That one is long gone. Solo shot to right center, and we are tied again. One more time. He gets a pitch to handle. You have heard that before, and you can add one more home run onto this already impressive number. In a close game like this, you look for that one guy who produced when it mattered most, and this is the guy. He's our Topps player of the game.
Yeah, no question. He was a tough out up there. Ended up collecting three knocks, including a home run. So without him in the lineup, I think this might have been a different story.
Close one tonight, 2-1 the final score. Philadelphia came through when it mattered in the ninth on the way to the win. Chad Green earns the victory out of the bullpen, his fifth. MLB The Show's coverage of Major League Baseball is on the air. Should be a good one here this afternoon between the Washington Nationals and the Philadelphia Phillies. It's baseball, it's the show, and it comes your way next. Jojo Romero, the southpaw out of the Golden State, gets the call here. What do we need to know here, Danny?
Hey, this guy's had a real solid season up to this point. ERA under 3.5, which is saying something in these high-scoring games we see now in the game of baseball. This guy knows how to pitch, and if he's on, he knows how to minimize the damage. He'll be fun to watch in this one.
Now batting, Eddie James. He comes in today leading the National League in hitting this year.
One of the best hitters in baseball, and he does it with some damage, too. Lots of extra base hits. He's in the top five in the league in slugging percentage as well.
Swung on and crushed. Everyone just stands there and watches it fly. Solo shot to right center. So his remarkable season continues, and the Phillies grab a 1-0 lead. So we'll take one more look, and boy, he just continues to hit the ball out of the ballpark at an alarming rate. What a year. Stepping up to the plate, Lucius Dupree.
Second baseman, Lucius.
The 2-2. Oh, and he took a big swing at that one as this is driven out to deep left center field. And he will get there to make the running play, and that will end the inning. One left for Washington. They're on the short end of a 1-0 score. Into the box, Eddie James. He went deep in his first at-bat. We'll see what he's got in store for us here.
The last at-bat, Matty D, we heard this guy's a good fastball hitter. He got a fastball and didn't miss it. We'll see if they pitch him a little bit differently this time and mix in some off-speed pitches.
Skied in the air to straightaway left. Betts has a read on it. He makes the play, and that'll end the inning. So next will be the four-hole for the Nationals. Gregory Durbin.
Gregory Durbin.
High and deep to left. This one's got plenty of distance. And out of here. And I mean by plenty. That ball was crushed. Stepping into the box, Eddie James. He comes in one for two with that home run he hit earlier. This is on the ground over to first. And that is into right field, a base hit. And that runner will go no further than second as there are two aboard now. Next will be the cleanup hitter, Mike Ford. 0 for 2 on his line thus far. There goes the runner. And a fastball misses there, ball four.
I think he was trying to be a little too fine there, and a walk is the result. Well, the good news is he has a force at every base. The bad news? A single probably drives in a couple of runs.
Number 16.
So coming to the plate, Trey Mancini. 1 for 2 in the ball game thus far. And a swing and a miss on a huge first out there as he sets him down swinging with the bases loaded. Into the box now, Austin Allen. He's 0 for 2 thus far in this one. Hit high and deep out there to left center field. Back goes Betts to the track, and just short of a home run, this ball's off the wall. And a relay home, and the tag gets him. But one run is in to score on the play. Ready for another chance, Eddie James. He singled his last time up.
Eddie James.
Line towards center field. Robles is back, and he'll get there to make the play for route number two.
I know they say sometimes that these things.
Ready to begin the eighth, and stepping in is the veteran shortstop, Carter Kieboom.
Number eight.
Fly ball to straightaway left. James is under this one, and he puts it away for the first down. Digging in, Eddie James, as the switch hitter will take his cuts left-handed here. First delivery to him on the way. Line toward right center. And this is down for extra bases. And there's your winning run moving into scoring position. And he will make it into second base as the winning run is in scoring position now with only one away.
Hey, nice piece of hitting right there to put the winning run on base. I know there's one out in the inning. They got one more to play with that they could potentially be productive with. But this guy's looking to end this right now and put something in a gap.
So the lineup really helped carry them to victory here in this one. And this man was a big reason why. He's our Topps player of the game.
Yeah, no question. He was a tough out up there. Ended up collecting three knocks, including a home run. So without him in the lineup, I think this might have been a different story.
A one-run finish today, 5-4, the final score. Philadelphia came through when it mattered in the ninth on the way to the win. Chad Green gets the win in relief, his sixth of the season. So that just about does it for Mark DeRosa, Dan Plesac, Heidi Watney, and our entire crew. I'm Matt.